My daughter Kate said, "Dad, you're probably gonna cry, right?" And I'm like, "Yeah, you're probably right. So just deal with it. I got some mad emotions going." So, but there's, I want to thank PNC Bank. Thank you for so much for the PNC Plaza, for having me out there. Brad Alberts, Daryl Ray, thank you for, guys, for everything. It's hard to get into words what this has meant. I'm thankful for Dirk for saving me a spot up there in the plaza. I couldn't think of a better guy to be up there next to, but so thanks, Dirk. Omri, beautiful. God, I can't wait to see it, but from your past work, I can't, I'm sure it's gonna look tremendous. So thank you for all your work you guys did in Chicago getting this done. Dan Stuckel, wow, he's done this since day one, probably in the works for 8 to 10 years, I think, for been talking about this. So appreciate it, Dan. Thank you for everything. My teammates, man, I can go down the word. I had some good teammates. They made me look good, really, on a lot of nights that I didn't look good. So I thank them for that. The coaches, Bob Gainey, Rick Wilson, Ken Hitchcock, Doug Jarvis. I can go on and on about my coaches, the trainers. God, I'm just going on and on for everybody. But, you know, I want to thank the fans. Boy, my 30 years ago... we got on a plane in 1993 to come here and not knowing what to expect. And we feel like we, 5 years later, we gave you a Stanley Cup in 1999. We went from one rink in Valley Ranch to about over 20 now in the Metroplex. And we feel we've turned Dallas into a hockey town. So thank you, guys. I gotta wrap this up. So finally, my family. Allison does deserve a statue out there too, so. Dealing with us six people in this family is a lot of work, but I can't thank you enough, honey. Thank you for everything. My kids, Jack, Kate, Reese, Luca, Quinn. You guys are the love of my life. I couldn't ask for a better ending to my life, my career, my time here in Dallas. Thank you for everybody and for making this show great.